when the McAllister family left on their Christmas vacation.
Did we miss the flight?
No, you just made it.
They forgot one small thing.
Have yourself.
I have a terrible feeling. Christmas.
Did you lock up?
Let yourself be light.
Do we set the timers on the lights?
Mm-hmm. What else could we be forgetting?
Our troubles will be ours.
Kevin!
Home Alone.
Police in the northern suburbs are on the lookout for a pair of burglars who are calling themselves the Wet Bandits.
We know that you're in there.
It's Santa Claus. And it's Elf.
Get off my property.
This is my house. I have to defend it.
Where's your mother?
My mom's in the car.
Where's your father?
He's at work.
What about your brothers and sisters?
I'm an only child.
Where do you live?
He'll tell you that.
Why not?
Because you're a stranger.
He's a kid. I mean, what can a kid do to us?
Kids are stupid. I know I was.
You still are, Marv.
This is it.
Ow! I don't care if I have to get out on your runway and hitchhike. I am going to get home to my son.
Yes! Where are you, you little creep? I'm gonna kill that kid! Why'd you take your shoes off?
Why are you dressed like a chicken?
Gus Polinski, Polka King of the Midwest. If you have to get to Chicago, we'll gladly drive you.
Hey, guys.
Yesterday, he was just a kid. But tonight, he's a home security system.
You guys give up, or you're thirsty for more?
From John Hughes.
You know, I got a feeling this is going to be your best Christmas ever.
A family comedy without the family. Home Alone.
Are you here all alone?
I'm 8 years old. You think I'd be here alone? I don't think so.
Directed by Chris Columbus, coming November 16th.
Bah, humbug.
He was the greediest man alive.
It's Ebenezer Scrooge.
Until the night he met someone extraordinary.
Hello.
The Muppet Christmas Carol.
I'll drink to Mr. Scrooge, even though he is odious, stingy, and badly dressed.
Humbug.
Oh, there goes Mr. Humbug. There goes Mr. Grin.
Do you think it's safe for us to be up here?
They gave a prize for being me. The winner would be him.
Yes, Mr. Cratchit.
If you please, Mr. Scrooge. The bookkeeping staff would like to have an extra shovel full of coal for the fire.
Our assets are frozen.
How would the bookkeepers like to be suddenly
unemployed?
The heat wave. Oi! This is my island in the sun.
It's Charles Dickens' classic tale. As only the Muppets can tell it.
It's good to be heckling again.
It's good to be doing anything again.
Filled with holiday warmth.
Hey, 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 light the lamp, not the rat. Light the lamp, not the rat.
And Christmas spirit.
Jacob Marley.
Scary stuff. Should we be worried about the kids in the audience?
No, it's all right. This is culture.
This is the movie to see, to share, to cherish with someone you love.
Thank you for making me a part of this.
Walt Disney Pictures presents, from Jim Henson Productions, The Muppet Christmas Carol.
God bless us, everyone.
Whatever.
Is pretty.
Oh, it's not a costume. I'm an elf.
Oh.
Well, technically I'm a human, but I was raised by elves.
New Line Cinema presents the story of one elf who's coming home for Christmas.
Boy.
Can't wait to see my dad. We're gonna go ice skating and eat sugar plums. Sorry.
Now.
I think someone sent you a Christmas gram.
Dad!
We should call security.
Good idea.
I like to whisper too.
Buddy's experiencing a world he never knew existed.
Buddy's your son.
What am I gonna do?
He's certifiably insane.
Discovering what it takes to fit in. And going where no elf has gone before.
What he needs is to be nurtured. Bring him home. Introduce him to Emily and Michael.
How long do you think you'll be with us?
I was thinking, like, forever.
He cannot stay here.
We can't just throw him out in the snow.
He loves the snow. He's told me 15 times.
Ow! Son of a nutcracker!
We can take him.
Where did you say you were from?
This holiday season.
I think you're beautiful, and my tongue swells up when I am around you.
Get ready.
I plan out our whole day. I thought maybe we could make gingerbread houses and maybe even hold hands.
For a tall tale.
How are we going to get the star on top?
Of elfish proportions.
I got it.
Will Ferrell.
Okay, people, Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my God! I know him. I know him.
Elf.
Do you remember me?
I do. I didn't recognize you.
I know. I'm in work clothes.
I didn't know you had elves here.
You're hilarious, my friend.
Did you have to borrow a reindeer to get down here?
Hey, you're feeling strong, my friend. Call me Elf one more time.
He's an angry elf. Look at you. Buddy the Elf, what's your favorite color?
Put that down.
Universal Pictures and Imagine Entertainment invite you to experience the magic of the classic story as it comes to life like you've never seen before. In a place where the Christmas spirit is everywhere.
Have the best Christmas ever!
Well, almost everywhere.
Counting down the Christmas clock, old young Ishmael.
Blast this Christmas music! It's joyful and triumphant.
Jim Carrey is...
There.
The Grinch! I must stop this Christmas from coming!
From Universal Pictures.
What would I wear? Ho-ho!
And Imagine Entertainment.
Forgot about the reindeer.
Action! Brilliant!
Mr. Grinch?
I myself am having some Yuletide doubts.
Don't care.
Maybe if you can reunite with the Who's and be a part of Christmas.
Maybe if you can reunite with the Who's and be a part of Christmas.
Grow up!
If you think you know the whole story.
What if it's all just a misunderstanding?
This could change my entire outlook on life!
Really?
No.
You don't know Grinch.
This is nuts! I'm going to throw up, and then I'm going to die!
Jim Carrey.
No!
In a Ron Howard film. The Grinch.
Oh, somebody's fabulous!
You know what? I know.
Know what?
The secret.
What secret?
Santa Claus. I've known for a long time. He's not real.
Says who?
My mom.
I am the parent. You are the friendly guy down the hall.
They say that seeing is believing. But the truth is, the world is held together by things you can't see.
There really has to be something you want for Christmas.
A house, a brother, and a dad. That's all I ever want. He loves you and he wants to kiss you. And he thinks he's the most beautiful woman in the whole world. If you're really Santa Claus, you can get it for me.
What?
It's an engagement ring.
If you can't accept anything, faith, then you're doomed for a life dominated by doubt.
She's deaf. You don't have to talk to her. She just wanted to see you.
You are a very beautiful young lady. If I could make you believe, then there'd be some hope for me. If I can't, well, I'm finished.
I want this man declared insane.
This is about a man who has had something very wrong done to him. I want you to help him.
Together, we're going to prove that there is a Santa Claus and that you're him.
I'm ready, Counselor.
Do you believe that you are Santa Claus?
Yes, of course.
I'd like the court to see Mr. Kringle make the reindeer fly.
He only flies on Christmas Eve.
Coles believes in Santa Claus.
Do you believe in Santa Claus?
If this court finds that Mr. Kringle is not who he says he is, then I would ask the court to judge which is worse, a lie that draws a smile,
I know it,
or a truth that draws a tear.
This season, 20th Century Fox, Richard Attenborough, Elizabeth Perkins, Dylan McDermott, and Mrs. Doubtfire's Mara Wilson present you with the most precious gift of all. Something to believe in. Miracle on 34th Street. Directed by Les Mayfield.
It's Christmas Eve in L.A.
California.
Is Daddy coming home, Sue?
Well, we'll see what Santa and Mommy can do, okay?
A New York cop, John McLean, has come to see his wife.
I missed you.
Instead, he's going to have to save her.
Sit down.
Within this skyscraper high above the city, 12 terrorists have declared war.
They're about to be taught a lesson in the real use of power.
They're as brilliant.
Because I am interested in the $640 million in your vault.
As they are ruthless.
But I'm telling you, you're just going to have to kill me.
Okay. We do it the hard way.
Now, the last thing McLean wants.
Think, damn it, think.
Is to be a hero.
Where's Holly?
Hey, Tucker!
Where?
But he doesn't have a choice.
What does he think he's doing?
Job.
They have already killed one hostage.
This channel is reserved for emergency calls only.
Hey, do I sound like I'm wearing a pizza?
He's inside? Who is he?
He's not on your side!
Who are you then? You are most troublesome for a security guard.
Sorry, wrong guess, huh? Would you like to go for double jeopardy?
Do anything you have a chance against us, Mr. Cowboy.
Yippee-ki-yay, mother... You just destroyed a building.
And I am in charge of this situation.
Well, I got some bad news for you. From up here, it doesn't look like you're in charge of Jack.
He is alone, he is tired, and he hasn't seen Deadly Squad from anybody down here.
Hey, pal, how you feeling?
All things being equal, I'd rather be in Philadelphia. I want blood,
and you have it.
Only John can drive somebody that crazy.
He's an easy guy to like.
Come out to the coast, we'll get together, have a few laughs.
And a hard man to kill. Bruce Willis. Die Hard.
Got invited to the Christmas party by mistake. Who knew?
Dad, I heard a clatter.
Somebody's on the roof.
Maybe it's Santa.
Not now, Charlie.
This Christmas, Scott Calvin's getting into the spirit the only way he can.
Hey, you!
By accident.
If something should happen to me, put on my suit, the reindeer will know what to do.
It is Santa! You killed him!
Did not.
Check out Santa's sleigh!
Hey!
put on the suit, he fell subject to the Santa Claus.
The Santa Claus? What does that mean?
It means you put on the suit, you're the big guy.
Ha!
Santa? How come your clothes are so baggy?
Do you want this doll or not? Go back to sleep. I shave in the morning, in the afternoon, I look like this.
Oh, my God.
Calvin, you wait. What happened?
Bee sting.
What, you put on a little weight? Does this look like a little weight to you?
You look distressed.
I'm way past distressed. I'm talking to an elf.
He's not Santa.
Oh, my God.
He is too Santa.
Wait, I'm not done.
Fax me.
This is our perpetrator. This one's not going to be easy to find.
Won't the bright red suit and beard give him away?
Who's down there?
Santa, you're fatter this year.
Have a piece of fruit, for God's sake.
This holiday season...
Incoming!
Tim Allen is giving... till it hurts.
Johnny, naughty. Gary, nice. Veronica, very nice.
The Santa Claus.
You're a 1,200-year-old elf?
You look pretty good for your age.
Thanks, but I'm seeing someone in wrapping.
Winter brought the heaviest snow I'd ever seen. The snow fell steadily all through the night. And when I woke up, the room was filled with light and silence. And I knew then it was to be a magical day. Snowman. He got this scarf for me. You see, he was a real snowman.
Summer in the city of Arendelle. It couldn't be warmer. It couldn't be sunnier, but that's about to change forever.
Arendelle.
It's completely frozen.
Cold, 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 cold.
A real howler in July, yeah?
The land's covered in eternal snow.
Really?
If we don't do something soon, we'll all freeze to death.
You want to talk about a problem? I sell ice for a living.
Ooh, that's a rough business to be in right now. I mean, that is really... that's unfortunate.
My lady. Whoa, whoa.
This is awkward. Not you're awkward, but just because I'm awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, what?
Hi, everyone. I'm Olaf. Hi.
You're creepy.
Well,
I don't want
whoa,
it.
Whoa.
No.
All right, we got off to a bad start.
I know how to stop this winter.
Yeah! Hang on.
I like fast.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Get your feet down. This is fresh lacquer. Seriously, were you raised in a barn?
Let's go bring back summer!
Man, am I out of shape. Wolves.
Stop!
Whoa.
Whoa!
Are you okay?
I've got a thick skull.
I don't have a skull.
Oh, woo!
Head rush.
So cute. It's like a little baby unicorn.
Now we just have to survive this blizzard!
That's no blizzard!
Sorcery.
That's my sister!
That would have been nice to know.
Heads up!
It is not nice to throw snow, people!
Whoa, 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 feisty pants. Just let the snowman be.
I'm calm.
Great. Come on!
Olaf, you're melting.
Some people are worth melting for.
You're just maybe not right this second. Come on, buddy, faster!
No!
here.
Those are my legs.
Oh, hey, do me a favor, grab my butt. Oh, that feels better.
In the peaceful town of Cloverdale, Dr. Stephen Finch was Mr. Christmas.
This is a busy time of year, so we have to have a game plan. All must-sing caroling requests to be submitted in writing.
Until the competition moved in.
Who moves in the middle of the night?
I'm Buddy Hall. We just moved in across the street.
These are my babies. Can I live here?
Daddy, come look. You can see every house in the country from space.
Where's our house?
You can't see our house.
Just hoping that one day I'd do something big.
Buddy.
Around here, I'm the Christmas guy.
I don't think so.
Now, they're going head to head.
Watch and learn.
For the holidays.
That's gonna swell up.
But the holidays.
Got the next 5 years of trees all lined up.
How'd you like to chop it down with my chainsaw?
Might not be big enough.
Does anyone smell gas?
For the both of them.
I guess I'm the new Christmas guy.
This isn't over yet.
You're gonna cut his power, aren't you? SpongeBob, this is SquarePants.
What?
He's coming! This is the best Christmas ever.
We are gonna settle this like men.
They're acting like a bunch of 12-year-olds.
You want lights? I'll give you lights.
Oh, gosh.
Oh! You sure you've been watering that thing? It went up awfully fast.
This November.
You're gonna stand here and you're gonna work it out.
Now that is something we could agree on.
Hey, baby, who's your daddy?
Dad?
Oh, God.
I'm your daddy. Oh, I'm your daddy.
Regency Enterprises presents Danny DeVito.
I really want my house to be seen from space.
Matthew Broderick.
I like the way you've duct taped the antlers to their heads.
Apparently, reindeer are not indigenous to the region. Whoa! I didn't see that coming.
In the brightest Christmas story ever.
Santa! He's real!
I knew it!
Oh, boy!
Oh, that could have ended badly.
Deck the halls.
Where are my clothes?
I had to get your body temperature up, so I zipped us into the sleeping bag. Trust me, it works.